Alrighty. Well, hi everybody, and back on again, and time once more for some Gems of War. Okay, so, and then like yesterday, kind of a tentative stream. I got a good solid 5 hours of sleep, but just as I was getting the stream set up, I was starting to. But since I was already partway into setting it up and everything, I just figured, what the hell, why not just go ahead and get it going and see how it turns out. So, and alrighty, I forgot what I wanted to say. So, I don't think I put it in my Twitch description, but there's gonna be a chance that I might be switching to a different game here after a while. I don't know. We'll just see how this session goes, but. No, I don't think I really have a whole lot to say before getting into it. Just that, again, tentative stream. I'm starting to get a little bit groggy. So, yeah. Oh, and, the music. This is gonna be Kaivo. Felt One Eye, whatever that is, and then Solace. Something feels really off about the stream. I don't know what it is. So, let me copyright check this real quick. Ambient neoclassical piano from Belarus. And it is copyrighted, so let me get that out of there. So, off to the next one. Alrighty, we're off to a bad start. So, let's try our luck with this one. It doesn't look copyrighted, so. So, this one here. It's gonna be Draconic Regicide, Shadow Realm. Okay, I'm gonna.
It's time to do.
I think this might be it here. Technically, the new the weekly reset, I think it starts on Monday morning, if I'm guessing right. Good job, man. Let me get a look at that. Almost to number one. Thank you. this normal mode or is it 5 minute mode? I can't tell. Gotta take a look at something. Okay, 52 minute album over 8 tracks. I'll let it go on a little bit, but I don't have high hopes for this album. Oh, okay. Didn't know that. Okay. Restart that. Gonna bother with that one. Okay, so we're gonna freeze up. I think we're at a point here. Not a good way to start. Thank you. myself and much. Nope. You don't really want to cast that ability until you, like, have most of the other team defeated. Not too sure on that one, Keith. I mean, if they're gonna play the all-time classic, that's gonna be copyrighted. Someone's about to get their ability off. Oh, that turned to shit quick. Two stinking hit points left. To do. Oh, she's dead. Yeah, and I think we're at a point in these bounties where for it's really not getting out of it what I'm putting into it. I think that's the phrase I want to use. Getting much out of this one. Yeah, so. Well, at least I got a wall up. Set up already.
Retard! So, what the fuck?
This ain't worth having. Not when I only have two tiers unlocked.
Let us
just hit me. I don't have my hero up here. Yeah, that was a waste of effort. I definitely wasn't the smart one of my family. That up. Got spell defense. Shit. Oh. So yeah, I should get that over. Now, how the hell did they do that? 2.2 million over 20 levels. I've completed 19 levels and I'm only at 37K. And I don't think, and there ain't no cheating involved either, because, I mean, a whole bunch of people got obscenely high scores. So. So, it should be green today. I should have it in here. Got shut down. But on the downside, I don't have shit for green gems, so this is already gonna be an uphill climb. Yup. So. Oh, wait, I need green, not brown. Which, not surprisingly, I don't have, because it's the one I need. If I need it, I don't get it. And you can probably kiss my armor goodbye now. If I need it, I don't have it. So, nothing I can do. Frozen. I don't get anything out of that one. Oh, here we go. Oh, got lucky. Thank you. frozen. Ship for greens. Oh, same thing. Don't have ship for greens. Joe, so that, yeah, and I made a big mistake of maxing out the essence of evil. I don't know why I turned him into a Christian though. Yeah, all greenies for Joe. Well, that's about to turn to shit. Probably Shack Attack. Looks like I gotta get off and walk.
Mana surge, mana surge.
Damn, killed him. And we got a wolf build here. But yeah, probably Shaq. I think Jurassic Park could also have copyrighted music on it as well. The soundtrack was done by John Williams, so he's a brother that's wanting to get paid. So, yeah, his music is copyrighted even on Twitch. So, the brother wanted to get paid. So, yeah. Not surprisingly, it didn't get shit. Thank you. Frozen. Everybody's stunned. So once again, that's not what I wanted to do, but...
Retard! What the fuck?
Who's frozen? Got a tough one, so I'm anticipating being a knockdown, drag out fight. Maybe not. Why am I getting frozen? Nobody on my team's getting frozen, but yeah, my turn's getting skipped. I'm not gonna get that high of a score either. 42, yeah. I lost one yesterday, so. Okay. And it just occurred to me. Probably because I was too busy in Guild Wars concentrating on all that. pretty humdrum album. So, let's go on to the next one. Okay, let me do a copyright check first. Doesn't look like it. Okay, so from Argentina, this is Casriel, Inner Sanctum. And I wonder if this wolf sound in the background is copyrighted. I have that, I think that's what I was wanting to talk about. Yeah, yesterday, I had a shit can my stream video, because believe it or not, whale sounds are copyrighted content. Yeah, it's like the very first album I played, it had whale sounds in the background. So yeah, that triggered the copyright system, and apparently Twitch has that too. Like, yeah. Fucking whale sounds are copyrighted.
Ass!
Dang, maybe I should have used an additional seal. Something I can do. So, my guy's about to die. Did I forget to hook up my badges? I'll just go ahead and do that, because he's gonna die on the next turn anyway. Oh, got lucky. Blues or browns. So, guess he's gonna get all the browns and blues. Cast that, but I won't get anything. Well, how about that? Fuck. And then I'm gonna go ahead and, just gonna go ahead and do that. So I'm not playing 10, 15 minutes in one single battle. Thank you. Lana won't get shit out of that. Nope. Told you, he's gonna get all the matches. Do it now, maybe I'll get lucky. Well, how about that? There we go. I'm just trying to end it quick. Probably not gonna get much of a score. Other players are probably gonna beat me, yeah. Winning so far. Okay, so why the fuck would I get that one? Setting up my attack team, but it's yellow. No, I have it. Like, yeah, first team I picked. First team I picked, I actually have all the characters for it. Damn. See, this not ending well. I just saw black manacles. I'm like, nope. Well, that turned to shit. Oh, guess they're gone. Guess Joan don't get no chance. Red to skulls. Yeah, gonna have to do it.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
So, it looks like I'm gonna have to... I won't be able to do it in PvP, because I'll just get my ass kicked. So, off the White Helm. It doesn't help at all that I don't have the right badges. Yellows.
Oh, yeah.
yellow, red in the skulls. Nope. Three matches. Ain't got shit. So, three matches. Nothing I can do. Got it. So, I'm actually almost better off. I don't know why I have Tide Collar in there, though. I think I got it. Nope. Purple into red. Nope, you're just giving them free matches, so still kind of hosed. Actually, you're giving them a bunch of free matches. Nevertheless. Bad call. Bye. Oh, three matches. My own stupidity. Oh, ain't got shit. Today's gonna suck. Purple to red, so, and there's none to be had. Lucky there. Hey, Screw. Okay.
Mana surge.
They're all frozen. Frozen! I was wondering why I had Tidecaller in there. Yeah, I'll look after this, but I can't see why I wouldn't. You only need like a few hundred left to get 40K. Oh, yeah. Now, I spent them all, right? Thank you. Thank you, Katara.
Yeah.
Flickering pixel. RNG wasn't gonna let me have any more than that. Yellows.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Thank you.
gonna have to blow the board. Keep getting purples.
Ass!
Yeah, kind of premature on that sound effect. I got my turn back almost immediately. Looks like I'm probably gonna board blow my way to victory.
Well, that happens.
Yeah, looks like I'm gonna board blow my way to victory. Spell cycling. Yeah, won't get shit out of that. Cast that, and won't get shit out of that one either. Yeah, spell cycling. Being entangled doesn't help matters any. Whoa, game lagged a bit there. Going for it.
Here we go.
I think that's a Silver Glade group.
Yeah.
Search for Joe.
Oh.
Oh, blues are yellows.
I'll be back.
Thank you. One of the beans went down the wrong pipe. Bells. Yep, didn't get shit out of that. Won't get shit out of that. Well, how about that? No blues or yellows. Album, I think. Hold on. Oh, wait. This is a 360 degree album. I'm no fan of these. I'm starting to see these pop up from time to time. Okay, that's Lo-Fi Screamo. If Yesterday's Anything to Go By, that's not going to be a good album. Doesn't look to be copyrighted. So this one here looks kind of Russian. This one's gonna be Gremna. It's in Astria. It's even got Braille on the bottom. So even blind people can find out what album this is. Gonna go ahead and blow the board. This RNG wasn't gonna let me have any more than that. I got an ice storm, yet I got every other color but blue. Love that RNG. Thank you. going for it. Yep, two in a row. What else are you looking for? I got a guild that's active, huh? Oh, cycling through the spells. I don't want to get Deadly Squad out of this one here.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.
Yeah, a little premature on that. Well, two of my guys were shut down anyway, so. Got her, Totter. Already off to another bad start, so.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
So, I'll tell you what. Since I'm at a good stopping point right now, wrong one. Yeah, I know. Yeah. I gotta adjust this. Hey, Kitaro, next time, it's probably Plius. Boss. I don't know if you could see the, pop-up one, but, you can right-click the video itself, and you'll get a pop-up menu, copy video URL, but, you also have video URL at current time, so when you're, When you're putting the links on my chat, and if you're wanting me to start at a certain time, just use this one instead. Was it 434? Okay, so, yeah, gonna go ahead and break off here for 5-10 minutes or so. Gotta use the bathroom, and most likely I'll probably make me something else to eat while I'm up. So I got some beans left over. Okay, so I had it at the correct volume then. This is probably made around the same time that Frank Thomas' Big Hurt table came out. This must have been where their heads were at the time.
Yeah.
They got a, seems to have a baseball cards mode on here too. There goes one. This guy's voice is about as annoying as the guy on a Big Hurt. Shoot the spinner! Center post. Oh, there goes one. There goes the other. Pointless multi-ball. Yeah, I kind of want to say there's a table bug on this. I only see one ball, but yet it's like multi-ball still going. I hate it when it does that. I'm gonna try nudging, bud. Oh. little late on that sound effect. Shoot the backpack. It kind of occurred to me. This guy's voice sounds a little bit like the golfer on Teed Off. Shoot the basket. Oh, there goes one. Man, that is one hell of a center post. That center post was saving some balls, man. I don't think I've ever gotten that lucky. Usually in at least 90% of the games that I play, that center post is basically just decoration. It don't do shit. Yeah. Yeah, and it's almost the same look as the Big Hurt. I think there's a big ramp right in the center there. You have to hit the basket with it. Get the special! Points multi? Well, center post didn't help that time. Well, there goes the other. One ball.
Yeah.
Man, the center post on this table kicks ass. Like I said, on all the tables that I play that have center posts, it's basically a waste of space. Well, fun while it lasted, buddy. Shoot that spinner! Just pick no.
Oh.
Doesn't anyway. Now that's better. Is that a right bumper up there too? I think he just enters his initials. Yeah. I think I fought this one already.
Holy shit.
One stinking mana short. about the board blow my way to victory.
Oh. Well, how about that?
Holy shit.
Gotta get my surge.
I know blues are yellows. If I get silenced, then I think I'm going to. Especially him. It's gotta be an automatic bail. I gotta have him up and functional. Especially at this part. Especially at this, at the start of a match. So, no blues or yellows. Yup.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Same shit here, no blues or yellows. Luckily, that got remedied immediately. Supposed to have been game over right then and there. I'm gonna have to blow it.
Ass!
Oh. Okay. Going for it.
There we go.
Matches.
All right, he's gonna blow the board instead.
Not once, but twice.
I gotta get that fortitude taken off her.
Or I could just kill her, alright. Oh, still got another turn. Oh, trying again. Still got this. New story came up, or new story stuff.
your matches. Matches. Three matches. Is this just a repeat? This all looks familiar. Okay. Is there a quick way to upgrade everything? Same album. Which I hardly ever see. Yeah, okay. Okay, I was about to say. Probably could have blown everything there and still wanted to level them up.
things.
Rematches. Ooh, Frozen kicked in.
Pretty cool though. So this album ain't copyrighted.
Okay.
Rematches. Rematches.
No, luckily you only got one.
Matches.
Well, luckily, I only got one off.
The way it's looking right now, probably once I do the storyline, I'll probably end up shutting down or maybe doing like a treasure hunt after, or a treasure hunt beforehand or something. It's tempting. Good call, apparently.
Ultra combo!
matches. Guess it ends there already. Sounds like a pretty good album. I just hope it's not actually copyrighted. Or if it is, and like when I do my copyright check on this album, and it actually tells me that it is copyrighted. And like just before, you know, just before I publish it. And not like an hour later like what happened yesterday. Yeah, because when I exported that video to YouTube, when I posted it up, it said it was all right. But then about an hour later, it decides to copyright claim it. So I was thinking, somehow or another, one of the musical artists on there found out that I was using their music on my video, and then they decided to go ahead and copyright claim it. That's kind of douchey right there. Okay, this is from a new channel, The Sound of Tomorrow. I've never seen it before, and this is what I want to see right here. Yes or no, but I need to know. You know, put it down there in that, put it down there in your description. Copyrighted music, that way so I'll know to not use it and not... Yeah. Yes, and it's also that too. I don't harbor super hatred for the for YouTube's like copyright detection software. It's called Content ID. YouTube was basically forced to put that in there because a bunch of major record labels were suing them. Actually, no, it was Viacom company. Just a bunch of TV executives. They were all gonna sue YouTube for copyright infringement, so the whole Content ID system was kind of scrambled together at the last second. They were just mainly for CYA reasons. So let's go on to the next one. Pause. All right. Well, I'll probably be shutting down here fairly soon too. So, and yeah, that I just now thought of that. All this time you've been coming on here, screw. Oh, I think I did it. Well, congratulations to your promotion, screw. You are now a mod. But yeah, as far as, there used to be a PSA I'd say to anybody that I made a mod. I guess I'm okay with swearing. Just as long as you're not like cursing like a sailor or anything like that. But it's probably just, Well, it's short for moderator. Like, if somebody comes on my stream and, like, starts talking pro-Nazi propaganda, or starts talking about child molestation, or he starts, getting all kinds of pornographic, especially if it's a total stranger, that comes on here, my wife has the sweetest pussy ever. Oh, well, thanks for sharing, buddy. That kind of thing. Then, you can time them out. You can even ban them. On my chat box here, it's even showing it. I got a little option on the chat here to ban you or time you out or just simply delete your message. I believe you now have that option too. It should be next to your name. So, for the most part, if it bothers you, it would probably bother me as well. I guess another way of looking at it, we all grown here. So, acting like a 12-year-old whose pubes have just dropped, or whose pubes are just sprouting, yeah, it's kind of frowned on here. But yeah, over the years, I've had a few people come on and act just like that. Okay, but I very rarely do I have to use it. Kitaro's used it before. I think I've had a mod or two on here over the years. They've used it too. It was, I think it was especially bad on Final Fantasy XIV and Bloons Tower Defense 6. You get the problem children on those. Okay, it already showed that Edge of Lament, Only Wind and Falling Leaves. Funeral Doom? Never heard of that genre before. So, I guess, it's also, hang on, but, it's also stated in my, my first time chat screen, short answer on it, don't put me or my mods into a position where we have to choose. So, that, so that's a pretty good philosophy there, too. When in doubt, leave it out. But it's also like I said a few minutes ago, I'm okay with swearing as long as you don't curse like a sailor. I'm okay with a little bit of NSFW language. But as long as it's not too immature. I mean, again, we all grown here. Otherwise, but yeah, like I said too, we hardly use them, but we have used them. I think you can also go. Okay, I don't know if that's showing or not, but if you do a slash ban and then the name, or slash timeout, oh damn, that I've never owned an Xbox, but I've had a PS4. Yeah, I'm not sure how well modding would work from console then.
when I first started streaming, I streamed on my PS4.
Yeah.
It is ass for streaming. I can't, I think you can't, I can't switch through Windows, but it's a major pain in the butt to do so, and plus, you can only have one window active at a time. I mean, I couldn't do what I'm doing right now. I mean, because I got YouTube going in the background and this game. And I also got a web, you know, I got my webcam going and all that. Whereas on my PS4, I couldn't have music going in the background, or I couldn't have YouTube going in the background. I could only have one or the other, but not both. It was one of my inspirations for playing vinyl records back in the day. It's because I couldn't play music from Windows Media Player and have the stream going at the same time. Yeah, I had a PS4 camera, but it was like, it was pretty bad though. The webcam I'm using now was way better. Okay, well, thanks for dropping by, man, appreciate it. Tomorrow, but yeah, I'm probably gonna be shutting down fairly soon too, so matches. Yeah, so I'm about halfway there. I'll just go ahead and call it good here. Okay, so I'll go ahead and cap off the session by doing a treasure hunt. But I do need to do something real quick. I'll be back. Thank you.
Ultra Combo!
Want bronze on the bottom. That didn't quite work out so well. I think you messed up, Joe.
Retard!
Oh.
What the fuck?
Yeah, that could be a run killer, too. Sounds like Welcome to the Machine a little bit.
Thank you.
quite what I'd hoped. There. Real clusterfuck over here. Yeah. What you can do over there? Cleaned up. Okay, so that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up and stuff. I believe I got some grocery shopping I do need to get taken care of as well. So I gotta get all that done before the stores close. Preferably about an hour beforehand, and most certainly I'll need to get a nap in there too. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on again tomorrow, my default time being 2:30 p.m., if not earlier, as often happens on my nights off. So, but, oh, and that is U.S. Central time, too. So, 2:30 p.m., U.S. Central. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.